And three members of the visiting all-party delegation departed from Delhi in hope to meet the members of the Hariyat. But much to their dismay and disappointment, they were knocking on hollow doors. The leaders of the Hariyat and other separatists refused to meet them. Here is more.
Kashmiri separatist leaders on Sunday refused to talk to five opposition members of the all-party delegation, saying no such engagement was possible in prevailing circumstances and it was time for them and others to read the writing on the wall. During the first day of its visit, the delegation met about 200 members in about 30 delegations from various sections of society. The 26-member delegation, headed by Home Minister Rajnath Singh, arrived here on a two-day visit to meet and hold talks with individuals and political and other groups in an attempt to reach out to the people of the valley, which has been caught in worst crisis of many years in the aftermath of the killing of militant commander Burhan Wani 8 weeks ago. The most hostile reception was received by left leaders Sitaram Yechuri, D. Raja and Sharad Yadav, when nobody opened gate for about 10 minutes at the residence of veteran leader Syed Ali Shah Gilani. The trio-Indian leaders were also greeted with pro-freedom and anti-India slogans at the residence of the House arrested leader. Before that, the three leaders had gone to visit Yasin Malik at a local police station where he was lodged, but Mr. Malik refused to talk to them. Asauddin Owaisi of AIMIM reached the Chashme Shahi guest house where Mirwais Umar Farooq and Shabbir Shah have been detained. The duo too refused to talk.
We decided to go and meet the leaders of the Hurriyat. The Hurriyat apparently had decided in a meeting of theirs that they will not conduct any talks with the Indian parliamentarians who come here for this purpose. Well, they may have their point of view. But we met all of them, in fact, Yasin Malik. We went to Mr. Gilani, who in the last moment decided not to meet us.
परिस्थिति तनाव की बनी हुई है, उसको ईज करने के लिए एक पीस का वातावरण बने, शांति का वातावरण बने, इस प्रयास में पूरे देश भर में भी हम लोग लगे हुए हैं, पार्लियामेंट में भी लगे हुए हैं, और यहाँ जो आए थे उसका मतलब है इसी प्रयास में आए थे. हमारा मकसद है कि हम कोई बात करें ना करें, हम जरूर बात करने जाएंगे.
तमाम हालात को लेकर उन्होंने कहा कि मैं आपसे बात नहीं कर सकता, इसलिए कि उनकी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ने ये तय किया है कि वो किसी भी एमपी से बात नहीं करेंगे. मगर एक शुरुआत तो हुई है, अब हम उम्मीद करते हैं कि आगे गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इस चीज़ को लेकर आगे बढ़ेगी. एक पॉलिटिकल डायलॉग होगा, एक पॉलिटिकल प्रोसेस स्टार्ट होगा.
The all-party delegation is in Srinagar to talk to different sections of people and try to restore peace in the Kashmir Valley, which has been rocked by protests since the killing of militant leader Burhan Wani in July. Violent clashes since then have caused over 70 deaths. In a separate appeal, the all-party's Hurriyat conference urged people not to engage with the delegation, calling it a meaningless exercise. Jammu and Kashmir CM Mehbooba Mufti told the delegation that Kashmir was an issue of national interest, which should not be viewed as a political issue. Team News World India.